What color horse is that?
That would be a shade of Palomino.
He's really dark.
Mm-hmm. He's got an awful short brand. I'll see what kind of score that I want.
Oh, he went too far.
Yeah, but he was pretty locking in pretty good that time, didn't he? We got him panting hard.
That has got to be the darkest Palomino I've ever seen.
Yeah. He hops a little this way. Oops, he overshot a quarter of a turn. But yeah, he's weak on that. It almost makes me think of a liver.
A what?
A liver. Liver chestnut. But it's gotta be a Palomino. Perlino. Have some that'll be just chocolate. Or that might be kind of what he calls it. There's a lot of Palomino range. Shining sparks of Palomino. This is a chip horse, though, they call it.
Yeah. Yeah. He's panting really, really, really hard, though.
Yeah. Now that was a smooth lead change.
But it's really hard to train all these horses.
Mm-hmm. It takes years to get them finished like this. By the time they get a reining horse to where they can win money with them, they've got thousands and thousands of dollars in training on them. Thank you, Joel.